Gets around Loken. The pass off the side of the boot, or was it?
Yes, it was, but...
Michael O'Sullivan it is who scoops on it. He's 50 metres out. He's right in front. The passes are on everywhere. It's David Allday, the big ruckman. A Crackers Keenan protege. I don't know if David would like to be referred to as that, but...
Same build, you think, Stephen?
I hope he has more luck with the crossword puzzles.
Better looking, I believe.
Aren't they all? David Allday with the big kick in towards goal. It's a good-looking kick. It's another one to the Demons. They're 4-2, 26. Fitzroy one behind. And I would think David Parkin would have plenty on his mind after last week's match against Footscray. Because this isn't the start the Lions wanted.
Bad start by the Lions. The Demons seemingly allowed to run free at the moment and able to find their teammates' short passes and converting very well. Fitzroy going up forward, but not converting as easily.